Ah, shit. I guess we're dealing with these guys ourselves. Shit. I guess we're dealing with these guys ourselves. This seems kind of like overkill. I don't see a switch anywhere. Those time parts, I might need to find a way to cut the power, like last time. See a switch anywhere. We might need to find a way to cut the power, like last time. This seems kind of like overkill. See a switch anywhere. This seems kind of like overkill. We might need to find a way to cut the power, like last time. I don't see a switch anywhere. This seems kind of like overkill. We might need to find a way to cut the power, like last time. Ah, shit! I don't see a switch anywhere. Find a way to cut the power, like last time. Way to go! I
Here, little minion. There you go.
Okay, new kid. We have to sneak past this guy to that door over there. You go first.
Security breach.
Shit. Okay, new kid. We have to sneak past this guy to that door over there. You go first. You got this.
Cool kid, always right for the job.
You can't just walk past him. Out.
Hell yes.
You know what a cop is, new kid? A cop is a slave. A robot who's told not to think for himself. It's the politicians who are the real bigots. That mayor has been sitting in her office telling us we have to change our ways. The only way to have her removed was to raise crime in the streets. And now cops are finally able to do things the old way again. Don't you see this is better for everyone?
Holy shit, that's Scramble!
What?
You found the missing cat, Butt-Lord!
Freedom Pals, we've got the police chief, top floor!
What can I say? You kids have me by the balls. Almost by the balls. You know, not every prisoner we have here is black. We actually do have one white guy.
This is a trap!
I'm sorry, kids, but you left me no choice.
He's still looking good, eating the Subway sandwiches. His name is Jared, and he's still looking good.
Hey, kids. You want some candy?
Oh, fuck, it's Jared.
You'll excuse me if I don't want to watch this.
I just love conjugal visits.
Hey, kids. You want some candy?
Ah! Isn't it fun to rough house? How'd you kids like to see my famous footlong?
Thank you.
Sector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged. Let's trade. You needed that.
Oh, looks like you need to eat.
Microaggression. Hit him.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
You've got a lot of bad karma coming your way.
Anybody have $5?
Too much pressure!
This is my time.
Damn, Mysterion, it's like you actually trained for this shit or something.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
I detect the loss of a pal. Confirmed hit, butthole.
Well, you kids are pretty tough. But now let's see how you deal with my AIDS!
Holy crap! Jared's AIDS are gonna kill us!
Hey, you think it's easy being Mr. Fogel's PR team?
I haven't slept in 2 years!
My AIDS always make me feel better.
This is all going exactly according to my PR plan.
Bringing the thunder!
Well, this is shitty.
We'll handle these kids for you, Mr. Fogel.
I think I know how to handle a kid, thank you.
Hello, shield.
Hard to put a positive spin on any of this.
Molesting my client.
Yeah, molesting's my job.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
This guy's a freaking psycho.
Why did I ever leave California?
Tupper tornado! That was a class 5 Tupper tornado. will be victorious.
As if this gig could get any worse.
If you like hard candy, just reach into my pocket. I shouldn't feel guilty about that. It's natural.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Shit, just lost a freedom pal.
Hey, kids. You want some candy?
I feel a storm coming on.
Day just gets worse and worse.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating. Treat yourself.
Climate controls. I think these villains are about ready for a taste of Tuppermech Mark III.
Want to see if we can all squeeze into my before picture pants? No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
Here comes Wonder Tweet.
Make way for Mysterion! Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
No kids in touching range. This is so
cool. Hey, kids. You want some candy?
Step away from my client.
Prepare to meet your end.
Ah!
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
Have something sweet.
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be. Here we go.
Ah! Oh, hey!
I'm about to give you a lesson in child rearing. Get it? Child rearing? Hard candy just reach into my pocket.
Ooh. Hey, you leave him alone.
Treat yourself.
I'm about to give you a lesson in child rearing. Get it? Child rearing? I'm about to give you a lesson in child rearing. Get it? Child rearing?
Ugh. yourself.
If you like hard candy, just reach into my pocket.
Ow! Show no weakness.
Have something sweet. My pulse racing, kid. I'm about to give you a lesson in child rearing. Get it? Child rearing?
What are the police doing with the people they arrested?
How should I know? I'm just a sandwich guy.
New kid, fart in his face.
No, please, I'm sorry. I'll tell you anything.
What is the police chief hiding?
There's more cells down below. Cops, take that elevator. Prisoners go down there, but they don't come back.
What's the code?
Come on, how should I know, huh? Yeah, I seen him type it in. 1477. Please, I'm sorry. It's just that I like being with children, you know, because I never had a childhood of my own. Yeah, that's it. I like kids because I never had a childhood.
It's your decision, new kid. Part of being a superhero is deciding what to do in moments like these. Wow, dude, that was hardcore. Alright, well, that was pretty uncomfortable. I know being a vector for disease is kind of my thing, but I feel kind of dirty.
Should we do anything with the body?
That's something you don't see every day. A fart execution.
Protect. Serve. Bang. Bang.
This is a one-time shot, Kun. After tonight, we are enemies again.
Our petty little differences aren't what matter right now, Mysterion. Black lives matter. Yeah, dick.
You're a fucking dick, Mosquito.
Let's go. Open the gate.
Things just got real spooky. There's nowhere else to go but down here.
Hey, buddy.
I got a bad feeling about this place.
It's locked.
New kid, find the key. Hurry.
Find the key, hurry, I said, yet you're standing here.
Huh? What was that? Hello? Hello, is someone there? No, I guess no one's there. Or else they would have said something. All right, then. It's just me and you, kitty. No one's gonna find us in here. Come on, give me that good stuff. Hey, stop it. Hold still. Oh, bananas, the cat got away. Can't see a thing in here. Sounds like the cat's getting into the toxic chemicals. But darn it, that's not good. I hope those weren't the toxic chemicals I was just talking about that broke on the floor just now. Oh no, I think they were. Drat. If those chemicals mix together on the floor, it'll turn into a gas that'll kill me in seconds. Blast it, there's the gas. Yes. It's definitely killing me now. Oh, thank God. The exhaust fan's sucking out the toxic gas. I'm not gonna die. Now, where's that blasted cat? Oh no, I think the cat just jumped into the exhaust fan and jammed it. The gas is filling up the room and it's killing me again. I'm dying again.
Sounds like the emergency door closed. Yep, the emergency door closed. I'm trapped in here. I need to get out of here. Just have to feel around for the doorknob. Here it is. Yes, I'm saved. Oh, blast it. The door's locked. Now I'm stuck in here. Somebody help me. The gas is killing me. I'm really dying this time. Seriously, I can feel myself dying. It's so painful. Help, for the love of everything up here. If you're there and you can hear me right now, do something. It's killing me. It's killing me. Wait. I think I feel the light switch. With my last breath, I'll just turn it on.
Jeez, you didn't do all that, did you, new kid? Here, little minion. There you go. Yahoo! Okay, I'm gonna get out of here now.
Ventilation failure.
Go, open the gate.
Find the key, hurry, I said, yet you're standing here. Man. It's locked. New kid, find the key, hurry.
Hey, Cat. Thanks, Cat.
You need. Your ass is awesome.
You kid.
Here it goes. Brilliant detective work, butthole. Butthole's got the key, guys.
Sounds like there's some dangerous shit behind that door. You should use the vending machine to stock up on supplies before you go in there.
Yeah, Shaboots. Blessed be us, your faithful servants, the destroyers of light. Yeah, yeah, Shabnigarath. Black goat of 1,000 morbid young. Draw down the moon and extinguish the sun. All right, let him go.
No! Sir?
Huh? Oh, I see. I guess because cops feed African Americans to an elder god, they're racist. Shabnigarath is an outer god, kids, who must be appeased and whose coming was foretold by the great H.P. Lovecraft. But I suppose H.P. Lovecraft was a racist too.
Oh, fuck. Was he really? Like how racist? Really, really?
Yo, it's my homeboy! Get me the fuck up out of here! These niggas completely crack!
Let's end it!
All right. You kids want a battle? Let's do this.
We have to end this now.
Okay, chuck another one in.
Aw, fucking hell no. Ow! Oh, shit!
No! The All-Mother can't stand white meat.
Death is coming. Better run.
The All-Mother demands black flesh!
So? I'm not afraid.
Your farts are freaking me out, Bubble!
You thugs have no respect for the bad! I will make you suffer for that, thug!
Make way for Mysterion! Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
Engage, hot swap.
Ow!
Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Kill the unbelievers! My suffering will end soon enough.
Hey, yeah. Oof. Ah, storm front is brewing. Time to chill out.
Adjusting temper climate controls.
Your end. No mercy.
Ow! Hey, this is religious persecution.
Protect the innocent. Uphold the law.
Yeah, yeah. Spare your servants and slay your enemies, oh black goat.
Oh, that gross bitch just fucking ovulated.
Heroes have to work outside the law, Tweak.
Hey! I was told I wouldn't feel any pain! Because I sure felt that!
Dream complete.
I will punish you. Bring down the lightning. That's the gift that keeps on electrocuting.
You guys! train. We're just in different places right now.
Oh god, is it my turn? Storm's brewing. Bet that woke you up.
I will not let you bring harm to the goat with 1,000 young. I'm here to protect thee, my queen.
You about to get some... About a god dick up your ass.
Engage, temper tornado. I declare a state of emergency in my immediate vicinity.
Christ, it's my turn!
Spinning out of control.
Prepare to meet the whirlwind! Wait!
Are about ready for a taste of Tempermech Mark III.
Who wants to see some beautiful boys ultimate?